Hello guys, once again a very warm welcome on my YouTube channel. In this video I will talk about how you guys sell your product on Amazon. So without wasting your precious time, let's move to the website of Amazon.com. Once we move to website of Amazon, we have a need to click to find many options like Amazon.in, Amazon Pay, Sales Service, Customer Service, and many more options are here available. We have a need to click on the option of Sell. Once we click on the option of Sell, we found that choosing the selling plan. If your business or are regarding individual, then you have a need to make these things. As you guys can see, Amazon gives too many things for sellers. Features like get started, business 2 minutes fast and easy listing form, doorstep pickup, receive money within 7 working days. There is some note also given by Amazon, available only in Bangalore, Mumbai, Chennai and Hyderabad. That means Amazon will not give this facility to every state from whichever country you belong. There is some specific states from where Amazon will give this facility. National is best suited for individual or entrepreneur and small business. Next option is professionally. Sell nationally and globally. Internationally and globally, you will find shipping and warehousing solutions, fast and reliable payments, get help from professional service provider, analytics to grow your business, and many more things will be provided by Amazon. But there is also a note by Amazon, tax identification may be required. Likewise, in India, there is a must you have a GST taxpayer. If you are not GST taxpayer, then you can't sell your product professionally. Same likewise, if you happen in your country, whatever taxpayer will be required, you have to provide the details of that Amazon. First, we move to individual to get started. After that, we move into professional get started. Once we click get started, we found the option of start selling. We have a need to click on start selling. Once we come to this page, you have a need to select on which category you want to sell your product. If you want to sell electronic, laptops, books, fashion jewelry, women clothing, mobile accessories, computer accessories, home furnishings, and you have only to require to upload the image of your product. After that, you require to give the name of your product title, likewise, for example, Samsung Galaxy S3 or iPhone 4. After that, you need to give the price of your product, whichever you think suitable for you. In anything else, you can give the description of your product, or if you give some gift in your product, then also you can mention it. You can mention it keywords also. After that, you have only to give your address. After that, you need to give your email address. Then you need to give your mobile number and click on post your ads. Now we move into the option of how you can sell your product professionally on Amazon. We need to click on tag button. Once more, we need to click on tag button. We will come to this page. In my opinion, creating an account on Amazon has been your work is more easy than creating a town hall professional. Now we click on gather starters on professional. Once you click on gather starter, we will reach to this page with Amazon My Product Reach process of customer as well as be as simple as that. Here you found sell on Amazon register now option. Once we click on that option, we will reach to this page, create your account, whatever name you would like to have, you can register here. Like otherwise we need to give your email address. After that you have a need to create a password, which is a list of 6 digits. Then you need to enter your password once again. And then you need to click on the option of create your Amazon account. Once you click on this option, we will reach to this page. Thanks for registering with us. For registering and start selling on Amazon, we require these documents and things. First of all, we have a need to give our bank account details and receiving payments from Amazon. After that, we have a require to give the tax detail like VAT, public CST, TIN. Details of your business if you sell in taxable products. After that, you have a need to give your registration, like whatever legal name you have, your company, like I enter XYZ. And after that, I will click on I agree with the terms and conditions of Amazon and click on continue. Once we click on continue, we will surely reach to the page of Amazon. Here we need to verify your number. After that only you will be able to go other options. You need to give your cell number and they will send the OTP password on your mobile number. You need to enter here and verify it. Once you will verify it, you will reach to this page. After that, you need to give the store name, like XYZ. After that, you have a need to select product category whichever you will belong and you want to sell your product, like beauty product, books, camera, accessory, whatever you like to sell, you can select that option. After that, you have a need to give your address, pin code, city, state, country. After that, you have a need to move to tax details. Tax details, you have a need to provide the tax number, like GST number or whatever you have, like VAT number, TIN number. I already created my account on Amazon, so I already provided tax details. I can't move to this option because if I move to this option, I have to give my details, then only I will move to seller interview and dashboard. And once I already give the details of tax, so I can't give the again same details. But it is simple. If you are a taxpayer, you just have a need to enter your GST number. After that, in seller interview, they will ask whatever you like to sell the products. Like if you want to sell the products of books, then you have a need to select books. If you want to sell the products of fashion, like imitated jewelry, then you have to select that option. And After that, it's called dashboard. Once you fill all these options, you come to this option dashboard, and you have a new tool. Click on the launch business. Once you click on launch business, your Amazon professional account successfully will be created. Some more things are there. Before you create your account on Amazon, you must have a need to know these things. Like whatever you are selling, like you are selling the branded product like Adidas, Reebok or whatever it is, then you have a need to take NOC letter from those brands and give it to Amazon. But this is exceptional case. I hardly found anyone who brand will give the authority to sell their products online. So second thing is that you have a need to know. If you are selling non-branded product, then you don't have need to do too much. You just have a need to apply for a GPIN exemption. GPIN exemption is required for non-branded product. I will make a video of regarding GPIN exemption. If you guys have a need to know what is GPIN exemption, you can mention on comment. Hope you guys like my video. If it is so, please don't forget to subscribe my channel.